Song Contest 2017 begin!
Live from Kyiv, Ukraine, a warm welcome to the second semi-final of the Eurovision Song Contest 2017 with your hosts, Oleksandr Skishko, Volodymyr Ostapchuk, and Timur Miroshnichenko.
Ladies and gentlemen of Europe and beyond, welcome to the Eurovision Song Contest 2017, live from our home city of Kyiv. Are you ready to have a good time? Tonight is our second semi-final, where 18 more nations compete for the place in the grand final on Saturday. My name is Alex.
I am Timur.
And I am Vova. And if you're wondering who we are, don't worry, so is everyone here in Ukraine. But still, we are your hosts for the evening.
Tonight, we will enjoy songs from 18 countries lasting up to 3 minutes each. This time limit was introduced after Italy's 1957 entry lasted 5 minutes and 9 seconds.
Timur knows everything about Eurovision, so he's like the internet in shoes.
That's me. Tonight, I will be interviewing the artists in the green room, meeting some nice girls there, and hopefully getting some quick facts.
Oh, go get those facts, but responsibly.
Yeah. Yeah.
Give it up for Timur, everyone! So, Vova,
yeah.
How do you think we should start the show?
Didn't Sweden do a big musical number last year?
It was cool.
Yeah.
Shall we try one too?
Yeah, we might do this, but do you play any instrument?
Of course. And I never leave my home without my sopilka.
Oh, play for us something, Alex.
Right now?
Yeah.
Hey.
That was great. And I play the accordion. Perhaps I'm gonna take this one, conveniently placed here at the edge of the stage. Thanks, Mom.
So, let's play some Eurovision hits, but Ukrainian style.
Thank you.
Kyiv G-Art and the Stanislav Pavluchenko Folk Choir.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Tonight, we have 18 performances, but only 10 will make the grand final. You must vote if you want to see your favorite again on Saturday.
18 pays candidats se battront pour 10 places dans la finale de samedi. C'est à vous de décider qui sera finaliste. Vous pouvez voter jusqu'à 20 fois, mais n'oubliez pas que vous ne pouvez pas voter pour votre propre pays.
Wow, I'm impressed, really.
I had a croissant for breakfast, so.
Half of tonight's votes will come from the national juries and half of them from you, our wonderful audience. You can vote up to 20 times, but not for your own country and not until we say so.
You can also vote using the Eurovision app. It comes packed with news, quizzes, and other artist info. Well, it's like Eurovision party, but in your pocket. And also, after the live acts, we'll be meeting artists from Germany, France, and Ukraine.
So, this is the time for our first performance of the evening. Serbia's Tijana Bogicevic with the passionate Into Deep.
Alex, I think there's only one thing left to say.
Let the Eurovision Song Contest 2017 begin!
I'm meant to be. It's been a long time running, 'cause I had some things to see. I had to meet some people who were there to believe in me. I'm taking all that struggle, reminds me what I'm fighting for. I'm living it up, I ain't gonna stop till I make that final score. And I'll keep running as fast as I can. I'll keep running, I won't stop. I won't stop, no, no. Hey, now, if you push me down, I'll get up again. Hey, now, if you let me drown, I'll swim like a champion. I'm sure there'll be good times, there'll be bad times, but I don't care, 'cause I'm running on air. Yeah. Me a million reasons, but my answer stays the same. Yeah, you can try to put me in a box, but I'm doing it my own damn way. See, I can't stand them talkers or pretending that their life's a mess. 'Cause whatever you want, whatever you need, you gotta get off your. And I'll keep running as fast as I can. And I'll keep running. I won't stop. I won't stop. Hey, now, if you push me down, I'll get up again. Hey, now, if you let me drown, I'll swim like a champion. I'm sure there'll be good times, there'll be bad times, but I don't care, 'cause I'm running. Push me down, I'll get up again. Hey now, hey now. Yeah. You can push me down. Hey now, but I'll get up again. I'm sure there'll be good times, there'll be bad times, but I don't care, 'cause I'm running on air.
Feet are worn, but they can handle the cold. I know the game, I take the blame. I wave my white flag unashamed. So here I am, right at your door, catching my breath before the storm. Breathlessly, I'll be watching you. Breathlessly, knowing there's a vacancy within your heart. Breathlessly, I'll be holding.
Breathlessly, I'll be holding you. never show. The spark that makes you glow. You always find a way. You always say no to the right things. Don't try to hide the light inside of you. The day might be the day when you make it, baby.
So bring it on, bring it on. I'm a dreamer. If you don't believe, you come and see me. I will teach you.
If you never try, you'll never be alive. You are gonna miss out on this ride.
Yeah.
Confused of doing all this work you really don't want to be doing. I should be fine, it's time to feel alive. Don't stop reaching for the stars and keep on moving.
So bring it on, I'm a dreamer. If you don't believe, you come and see me, I will teach you.
If you never try, you'll never be alive. You are gonna miss out on this ride.
You're the lady, you're the lady, you're the lady,
you're the lady, you're the lady. You're the lady, you're the lady,
you're
the lady. Wanna hear the sound,
you're
the lady, you're gonna act really crazy.
You're the lady,
you're the lady, you're the lady,
you're the lady.
Hey, hey.
Sitting alone at my desk on a 9-to-5 program, we just wonder. Get another coffee, get another one to make it through.
More to me than the one who lifts us on your shoulders. hope once you fly, you'll be free.
Lights and Shadows from the talented Netherlands trio Ogeen. A truly moving performance.
We've got some classic Eurovision coming up. Where else would you see a hot air balloon, a flying boat, and a man with two different voices? You wouldn't want to miss it.
So, you're probably wondering who lives in this science fiction style pods. It may look like the chill out area in the Death Star, but actually this is the green room. That's the showbiz term where the artists relax around their performances. So by the end of this year's contest, there will have been 1,479 songs performed at Eurovision. The name Eurovision was invented by an Englishman working for the BBC, the appropriately named George Kempe. But now, let's meet Romania! Ilinka and Alex are one of the most innovative acts this year with their creative blend of rapping and yodeling. Since the introduction of the semifinals in 2004, Romania has qualified for the grand final 12 out of 12 times, so no pressure, guys. Austrian artist Nathan Trent began his musical training at the age of just 3. Austria has won Eurovision twice, most recently in 2014 with the one and only Conchita Wurst. Let's hope Nathan can rise like a phoenix after his performance tonight of his song Running on Air. And now, please welcome Serbia and Tijana Bogicevic. The writers of your song In Too Deep were involved with Conchita's Eurovision winning song. They've also written for such icons as John Legend, Kylie Minogue, and Mary J. Blige. But of course, it is Tijana's live performance that really brought the song to life. Good luck to you, Tijana!
Thank you, Mr. Europedia. 6 down, 12 to go. This year we're celebrating diversity, and Origo captures that by mixing modern dance beats with folk music elements.
He is a man who is hungry for victory. See what he did there? Everybody, make some noise for Kangaroo's Yotsi Papai!
Thank you. Be kell csüknöd a szemed, úgy láthatsz meg engemet, hogy meghódítsd a szívem, ismerned kell lelkemet. Ha nem kellek, hadd menjek, és zsavargónak születtem. Kilottam már eleget, de az Isten lát engem, lát engem. Yalom alom, te didin anna. Yalom alom, alom alom. Yalom alom, te didin anna. Yalom alom, alom alom. Yalom alom, yalom alom. Nem számít a színem, tudtad barna, ja szemem, sosem változik bennem. Nem kérek már belőle, menj el innen, adj engem. Ne is lássalak téged, átkozott légy örökre, örökre. Jalom alom, te didin anna. Jalom alom, alom alom. Jalom alom, te didin anna.
Engem négy évesen megszólított az Isten, egy igazi fegyvert adott a kezembe. Tudtam, csak ő vigyázhat rám, többet gyakoroltam vele, mint egy szamuráj. Benne bízhatok, mindig az igazat mondja, vele sírhatok, de az utat mutatja egy olyan szövetség, ami marad örökké velem áldozható. Ő a legfőbb kincsem, sejtelmes erő, laktak a gyerekbe, féltek tőle, látszik a szemekbe, a húrjaim támadnak, sínak a testekbe, hiába is védett ki, méreg a hangszerben, nagy tömegeket itattam át vele. Hallod a dallamom, már tudod a nevemet, hosszú az út, sebek a hátamon, ezrek könnyei folynak a gitáromon. Ölöm a lapba, ödidin adna, ölöm a lapba, ölöm a lapba. Jalom alom, te didin anna, jalom alom, alom alom, alom alom. Jalom alom, te didin anna, jalom alom, alom alom. Hey! Jalom alom, te didin anna, jalom alom, alom alom, alom alom.
Lay it down, my armor. Lay it down. better. I don't know why I do it, because we're together. Tonight I'm gonna try for you real hard. Show you all the love I've held inside. Show you all the love I've held inside. Let's do it right.
Thank you, Europe. I love you. dream about.
Maybe I have.
I really feel the night can take away my doubt.
I'm trying to, but I can't.
Every time I see you smile, there is a sadness in your eyes.
But I've been hurt before.
I know it's nothing new, but time will make you realize. So hurt before, it's hard to trust again.
You know I understand.
You got me feeling alright, and I can see the future is bright.
I take your blues away.
So no more searching high and low, and always looking for the right time.
Right time.
Together we can make it through the night. It's the spirit of the night.
Two ways to live your life. One is as though nothing is a miracle. The other is as though everything's a miracle. There's a miracle, my friend, and it happens every day. Hold out your hand, don't let it slip away.
Yo so que existe, guardame. Torna ogni giorno promettendo sempre più.
After the rain
nasce il sole.
I pray you see the light and find your way.
miracolo.
For the miracle that I'm talking of is the life that we're giving.
La vita vincerà.
I pray.
Stepping on my mind, but I hide behind a simple mind and ocean. I try to act cool, but I'm boiling. I'm feeling like a fool that was chosen. Try to keep myself calm while my head is getting bombed. Really need to get that good vibe going. So when it's all or nothing, I put my nerves in the coffin. So when it's all or nothing, I put my nerves in the coffin. I'm gonna kill that voice in my head. I don't care about falling. I'm gonna grab the moment. I'm gonna kill that voice in my head. I don't care about falling. I'm gonna grab the moment.
On my shoulders, I try to stand straight, but I'm on this. Got a pocket full of pros while I'm walking on my toes, and I'm coping with the map that is rollless. Got eyes in my neck, but I'm absent. I'm quiet in the corner, seeking action. I wanna be bold, but I'm only getting old. I need to stop drowning in distractions. So when it's all or nothing, I better get that good vibe buzzing. So when it's all or nothing, I get the good vibe buzzing. I'm gonna kill that voice in my head. I don't care about falling. I'm gonna grab the moment. I'm gonna kill that voice in my head. I don't care about falling. I'm gonna grab the moment.
There's a calling for that leap, got no control. But I know there's a fire in my soul. Hidden deep in that beat, there's a calling for that leap, got no control. But I know there's a fire in my soul. I'm gonna kill that voice in my head. I don't care about falling. I'm gonna grab the moment. In my head, I don't care about falling. I'm gonna grab the moment. Yeah, 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 yeah.
entrenched forever in my mind. We are fading in our hands, lost somewhere in wasteland, not knowing up from down. But when the walls are caving and the world keeps turning, we got the love, we got to love. No, I'll never let you go. All the walls will make me fold. It is never easy. I follow you, Apollo. No, I'll never let you go. Give it time and we will grow. For me when autumn comes around. So when the walls are caving and the world keeps turning, we got the love, we got to love. No, I'll never let you go. All the walls will make me fall. It is never easy.
From Switzerland's time bell.
So, Vova, hypothetical situation.
Okay.
You're a massive Eurovision fan.
I am.
And your country is about to perform.
Okay.
But suddenly, you need to go to the bathroom. Is there anything you do in this Eurovision emergency?
That's obvious. I would download the Eurovision app.
Why?
It syncs live with the show, giving you a second screen and an extra layer of information you can take with you anywhere.
Ingenious.
It is. So, five more acts are about to take their chance to dazzle on our Eurovision stage.
You wouldn't want to miss it.
And now, welcome back to the green room. I'm here with Valentina and Jimmy, who are representing San Marino. Hello!
Hello!
Valentina, it is great to see you back for your fourth appearance. What makes you want to compete?
Eurovision fans, I love you!
They are really fantastic, and I think we all love you too. Maybe, what about the fifth appearance?
They ask me all the time to come back. This is so amazing. I'm back for you guys. I love you so much. I love Eurovision made me. And so I'm here, I'm so happy. And what can I say? Just enjoy your life, dance, enjoy!
Yeah, fantastic. Jimmy, you're originally from Detroit. Is there anything like Eurovision in the United States?
Unfortunately not. And it's such an amazing experience to be here celebrating Eurovision Song Contest, a contest that is unlike any other in the world, bringing countries together in the name of music, in the name of love in the name of celebrating diversity is the best thing in the world!
Thank you, and good luck. So, and now, from San Marino in the south, all the way up to Northern Europe, and amazingly beautiful Anya, who is representing Denmark. Hello, 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 hello. Hi, Anya. So, Anya, is this a dream come true for you?
Yes, this is such a dream come true. Wow, I am like best performance of my life right then. Woohoo.
Yeah, we wish you a very good luck and hope to see you on Saturday. And good luck to everyone.
So, 13 down, 5 to go. Kiev, are you ready? Let me know!
They float our boats, and they are about to float yours. It is Navy Band from Belarus!
Hey, hey, hey. shakes us, trying to take us out of line. Fear of tomorrow, feelings we borrow for a time. Water so deep, how do we breathe? How do we climb? So we stay in this mess, this beautiful mess tonight. And we don't have a thing to lose, no matter what they say or do. I don't want nothing more. Our love is untouchable. But somehow we make it back again. Water so deep, how do we breathe? How do we climb? So we stay in this mess, this beautiful mess tonight. And we don't have a thing to lose, no matter what they say.
of revolution.
With a bottle in hands, no sound or serenade, 'cause we both know we lost our game. I was always on your love, and you, before the romance turned to drama, like Romeo and Juliet once before. We are lost. Crowd of the street,
we are lost,
like two sailing boats in the sea,
we are lost,
'cause sometimes we're belting and burning our love.
The secret of my life is never giving up. Now I'm close to you. Walking through the stars brings me to the start. When I want with you, I was waiting way too much for something good to come, and I, a bit fragile, was waiting way too much. It's like an hourglass, and you, like trouble, breaking me to pieces. I wanted you to know that every piece broke from you, breaking me to pieces. 'Cause every time you come around, I feel alive. Now I'm trying, I feel alive. I feel alive. Years of being alone, far away from home, reminded me of you. My job is almost done, baby, I can now escape away with you. I was waiting way too much for something good to come, and I, a bit fragile, was waiting way too much. It's like an hourglass, and you, like trouble, breaking me to pieces. I wanted you to know that every piece broke from you, breaking me to pieces. 'Cause every time you come around,
from Israel. We have seen all the acts from tonight's competition. For us, they are all winners, but sadly, only 10 will make the grand final. The voting lines will open in just a second. You can call, text, or use the Eurovision app.
Vous pourrez voter pour votre chanson préférée soit par téléphone, soit par application mobile, soit par SMS. Les lignes téléphoniques seront ouvertes dans quelques instants.
The numbers you need are on the screen right now.
Chaque chanson a son propre numéro qui lui est attribué. Composez le numéro puis ajoutez les deux derniers chiffres qui correspondent à votre chanson préférée.
Please remember, you cannot vote for your own country.
In this huge arena, full of lights and cameras, it all comes down to the hopes and dreams of 18 determined acts. They have given us all they've got, but was it enough?
And now, your decision time begins. Alex, I think there's just only one thing left to say.
Europe, start voting now!
Push me down, oh, oh, hey.
To Ukraine, Verka is a national treasure. In 2007, she exploded onto the Eurovision stage and made the whole world dance Lasha Tumbai. But if you are wondering what inspired this cosmic creature to take the Eurovision stage, here is your answer. Get ready for a journey through time. This is Verka Vision.
Один так. И айса хаус.
Не надо тут. Мам, вызывай полицию. Чудовище сможет и красавица.
Eurovision couldn't exist without its fans, and it's a great honor to have so many here in Kyiv tonight. So let's take the opportunity to meet some people who make this competition so special. Alex is partying with some fans right now.
Oh wow, the atmosphere here is amazing, really! Let's meet somebody. So where did you come from?
Portugal.
Do you have your favorite Eurovision song?
Yes, of course.
What's that?
Euphoria from Sweden.
Oh, that's good. Can you sing it?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, let's try.
Okay. Euphoria, forever till the end of time. From now on, only you and I. We go in the
Thank you for coming to Kyiv. And now over to Vova.
And I'm here chatting with guys from Spain. Guys, I know that this is your first time here in Kyiv. What do you love the most in Ukraine?
Borscht.
Borscht.
Borscht, you love borscht.
Borscht.
Oh, great. And we also have a special another Verka from Finland. This is Peter. I know that Verka is your like goddess.
Yeah, we all fell in love with Verka in Helsinki 10 years ago.
Can you sing something?
I can sing that Sieben Sieben Alulu, but we all can sing that. La 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 la.
Oh, it's amazing. Tim, now it's your time in the green room.
Unbelievable. Thank you to you, Vova, thank you to you guys, and a big thank you to all the fans. But remember, the lines are still open. You can still vote. You still have the chance to brought your favorite song into the grand final on Saturday. So the power is in your hands, but not for much longer. And here is a reminder of all the artists who performed tonight.
No
They say time flies when you're having fun, and already we are about to start the final minutes of voting. This really is this last chance to put your favorite act through to the grand final. The countdown starts now. If you want to put the act you love the most in the grand final, it's your last chance. Please, it's musical democracy in action, so don't waste your vote.
It's time to move those fingers. All the numbers you need are on the screen right now. Or you can vote with the Eurovision app.
Tonight isn't just a showcase of great international talent. All the acts have been performing and rehearsing for months because they want to win one of the most coveted prizes in music. And to do that, they need your help.
A brilliant and diverse array of performances this evening. We wish them all luck. But of course, they need more than luck. They need votes. They need your vote. And there is still some time.
And all together.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop voting now!
That's it. You had your chance. The voting has now closed.
The votes will be soon counted, and we will know who has made the final of the Eurovision Song Contest 2017.
And now it's time for a very special treat as we switch the focus from song to contemporary dance. Apache Crew are a phenomenon of the Ukrainian dance scene. Here they present an original and striking piece entitled The Children's Courtyard. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Apache Crew. Eurovision, give it up one more time for Apache Crew. Thank you. That was really amazing. So, the votes will soon be in, but before the big result, I'm here in the green room, and let's take a look what's going on here. So, I'm here with Jana Burčeska from the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. Hello. Firstly, congratulations on your wonderful news.
Thank you very much.
Will you tell us something about it? So, you're expecting a baby.
Yes, I'm gonna be a mommy.
So, and who's the lucky father?
He's sitting next to me, of course.
What's your name?
My name is Alexander.
Alexander. First of all, congratulations. So you're gonna be a daddy.
Yeah.
Yes. But would you like to say something?
Actually, yes. I would like to say something. I was waiting for the right moment. And now I want to say, Jana, I love you very much. Would you marry me?
Yes!
World, give it up for Jana and Alexander! I don't know even what to say. It's our first, very first Eurovision proposal. So, Alexander just asked Jana to marry him, and she said, yes! So, definitely, we wish all of you very, very sweetie life, and maybe you will invite us to your wedding. The whole world.
Yeah, you're all invited, everyone here in Kiev.
Congratulations once again!
Oh, that was fantastic proposal. Yeah? Wow, really. Six performances have a guaranteed place in the grand final on Saturday. The host country, Ukraine, and five other nations. We call them the Big Five. And Alma from France is one of the qualifiers. Hello, Alma, and welcome to Kyiv.
Thank you. Privit, Ukraina.
Oh, that's great, really. So, how do you feel about performing in the grand final on Saturday?
I am so excited. I have been rehearsing approximately 1,267 times, so I'm really excited to get on that stage Saturday night.
Good, good. I've read that you need a love dose before you go on stage. What's actually that?
Embrasse-moi, dis-moi que tu m'aimes. I need a big hug.
Oh! I love your traditions, really. So let's check out your song Requiem, performed live on stage in Kyiv.
Des amours meurent ce soir, enfant, je n'ai plus peur. Je sais que je t'aimerai encore quand la terre ne tournera plus. Des amours naissent, des amours meurent ce soir, enfin, je n'ai plus peur. Je sais que je t'aimerai encore quand la terre ne tournera plus. Embrasse-moi, dis-moi que tu m'aimes. Fais-moi sourire au beau milieu d'un requiem. Embrasse-moi, dis-moi que tu m'aimes. Jusqu'à ce que le temps nous reprenne ce qu'il a donné. Embrasse-moi, termine, tu l'as mis. Embrasse-moi. Embrasse-moi, termine, tu l'as mis. Embrasse-moi.
I'm sorry, back to business. So, I'm here with Levina from Germany, who is also in the Big Five. Hello, Levina.
Hello.
So, you won your first music competition at the age of 9. How all that experience will help you during Saturday's final?
Well, of course, you know, standing on a stage maybe gives some stability on a stage. But, you know, to be honest, this stage here is so big, I don't think anything can really prepare you for that.
Definitely. It has been claimed that you have the longest legs in this year's competition. Is that really true?
You know, I'm not really sure. I mean, I know I'm quite tall. Actually, when I sit down, I'm very small. My upper body is like tiny.
That's right. Let's show to the whole world.
No, but you know, the ceiling in this hall is high enough, so it will be fine.
Okay, thank you, Levina. We wish you all the best in Saturday's final. And here is a clip of Levina performing Perfect Life on our Eurovision stage. So, it is a competition rule that at the host country, you automatically entered to the grand final. This year, Ukraine will be represented by Otorvald. Welcome, guys. Oh, huge support here in Ukraine. So, what is it like performing at Eurovision before your home crowd?
I'm very honored because of it. I'm really, really happy, you know.
You will have definitely a huge support on Saturday's final. But we are about to see a huge head on stage. Why?
Well, this head is actually not just a head. It is the whole human. And this human is every one of us. Me, Zhenya, even you, Timur. Just everyone. And this human is polluted with all of that unnecessary stuff, like TV news, like aggressive information, social networking, etc. And we're gonna purify body and soul of that human with the power of real rock music.
Yeah, but less words, more action. Thank you, guys. I wish you all the best in Saturday's final. And let's take a look on you in action on our Kyiv Eurovision stage. You performing Time. So, we've met all of the big five in the host country. Now all we need is to find out which 10 acts will win a place in Saturday's grand final. It's exciting. It's nerve-wracking. It's giving me goosebumps. Yes, it is a result time.
Counting the Eurovision votes is a job for a very special person. You need to be cool, wise, and slightly mystical. Basically, you need to be a personality of karate master. So may I introduce the executive supervisor of the Eurovision Song Contest, the Mr. Miyagi of Eurovision, Mr. Jon Ola Sand.
Well, thank you, Vova, and for your very generous introduction, I must say. I can confirm that we have processed all the votes from the national juries and the televotes. Everything has gone successfully and according to the rules of the Eurovision Song Contest, which means that we now are ready for you to present the results and reveal who is going to join us for the grand final on Saturday. Alex and Vova, take it away.
Thank you, Mr. Sand. But before we hear the results, I would just like to remind all the performers tonight, you are amazing. And what an honor it has been to hear you sing here live in Kyiv. Дякую.
Absolutely. And it all comes down to what happens now, because this is the moment of truth.
The countries will be revealed in a random order. So here we go. Alex, can you feel the tension?
Oh, I certainly can.
So, let's do it. The first finalist who goes to the grand final is... Bulgaria! Yeah!
Congratulations, Bulgaria! The second finalist is... Belarus!
Well done, Belarus! The third finalist is... Croatia!
Well done, Croatia! Our fourth finalist is... Hungary!
Congratulations, Hungary! It is really nerve-wracking. So, the fifth finalist is... Congratulations, Denmark. Wonderful.
Our sixth finalist is... Israel!
Well done. Congratulations, Israel. Seventh finalist is Romania.
Congratulations to our seven finalists. There are only three sports left, but we have 11 countries. So who else will be going through to the grand final?
The eighth finalist is Norway!
Congratulations, Norway! This is so tense.
Yeah.
The ninth finalist is the Netherlands!
Congratulations, the Netherlands! There's just one place left. One place remaining in the grand final. One more opportunity to take this Eurovision glory and to perform live to the biggest audience in the world. This is really dream come true. So, the 10th finalist is Austria!
Congratulations, Austria!
Oh, it's so amazing!
Unbelievably nerve-wracking moment!
Congratulations!
Whew. You have chosen 10 best tonight's song. Will one of them lift the Eurovision trophy in the grand final on Saturday? Here they are again, tonight's 10 winning songs.
The 10 acts you have chosen who will join the 10 qualifiers from Tuesday night, Ukraine, and the Big Five in the grand final on Saturday.
Time for the performances to rest up. Just two more sleeps before the grand final on Saturday.
Who will take the ultimate prize, the 2017 Eurovision Song Contest trophy? We will find it out on Saturday at the biggest world's extravaganza there is. I can hardly wait.
He's been overexcited.
He's been over emotional.
And I've been Timur. Thanks for watching and
good night.